Hi guys, it's me and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I have a slime package from a Mercari seller called Simply Slimes, and they started their slime shop in 2017, and they have slime care instructions and a business card. They gave me a few extras, so I'm going to start with those. This package took 6 days to arrive. The first slime we have, I already did open, but it was a clear slime, and this is a peachy pink color, and it's scented like watermelon. To match the candy that they gave me. It is a bit stuck to the package, but that's totally fine. The slime has really good bubble pops and it's very stretchy and makes amazing ASMR. The scent is really nice. It's not too strong or too light. And all of the slimes did come bubble wrapped really nicely. However, I took them out just to make the process of opening it a little quicker. Anyways, thank you so much to the seller for all these amazing slimes. Since I asked them to do a custom slime bundle and I gave them inspiration, however they could make the slimes their own. But thank you for this extra to start with. The first slime is a cloud float slime. If you're unsure what that is, it's basically a clear base slime with a icy texture. This is a really nice slime texture. It has a little bit of instant snow, but it's not a full-on cloud, and it's not scented because the base is scented like acai. And you can see all the snow. The texture by itself is amazing, so I can't wait to see what texture it becomes when it's mixed. This is a very thick clear slime with a dark periwinkle color and has some glitters in it. Sorry that camera lighting's not picking up the color that well. Here's what it looks like in the light though, and you can see the glitters. Here's what it looks like once it's assembled. Looks very pretty. It turned into a very light color. Purple. And there's no snow fallout, which is amazing. Overall, I would highly recommend the slime seller. Next is this Frappuccino slime, and this is coffee scented, and this one actually has a slime label. This comes with a clear slime for the syrup drizzle, some sprinkles, as well as the whipped topping. This is a really pretty brown color. It's not too dark like a straight coffee slime, but more of a creamer slime, if that makes sense. Has a really nice chocolatey mocha scent. This one's a little bit stiff, however, I can add lotion to this later so it's not as hard to stretch, however, it's really thick. Here's a whipped cream slime. This is a butter slime. It's really soft and stretchy, and it's unscented, but that's fine because we're gonna mix it. Has soft bubble pops and is really holdable. Then here's a dark brown clear slime, and this is just the drizzle. Here's what it looks like all assembled. It's really pretty. It turned into an amazing butter-like slime, but it's not a full butter, it's more of a slay slime. It's very thick. And it inflates a lot. Anyways, that's all I have for today's video. Thank you so much to the Slime Seller. I enjoyed all these slimes and I would definitely recommend purchasing from them. But that's all I have for today's video. See you next time. Bye!